Decided to mix martial arts with this charity, with people with cancer suffer, with martial arts who suffer physically. So I believe doing this with the challenge before and the shave after is my way of giving back.
We've got to suffer a little bit. At the end of the day, people going through cancer do suffer. This is our way of suffering before we have a shave.
So to me, this is a personal thing I've got to do to support those that have them.
Macmillans, they put themselves out for people.
So I think it's a great time now to brave the shave.
Hi, mate, it's hot, it's sweaty, and I'm making a suffer.
How's it going?
Yeah, hurting, really, a lot.
Luke, how are you getting on?
Good, mate, doing well.
Yeah? Yeah? You look like you're sweating.
Lots of sweat, hope some more now.
Luke, how are you feeling?
Great. Yeah? Some war ready for pants.
Yeah?
Feeling good.
You look a bit sweaty. How was that for you?
Tiring, hot, and the blister cam still goes on. Feels like bubble wrap on my feet.
You ready for the next round?
Oh yeah. Bring it on.
You look like you were struggling in the final round.
Yeah, I was.
Yeah.
Hard work, but worth it. It's all good fun.
You got the energy for the next round?
No, but I've got to do it, haven't I? Yeah, it's going to get there.
But did you like getting ganged up on in the final round?
I was surprised that was.
Yeah.
But at that point I had no energy, so I was like, I had to drop then. And they got me. But after 50 rounds.
Is that what they thought? Is that what suffering's about?
Oh yeah, definitely. Suffering, you can't give no more. That's the way. Definitely.
Still ain't finished yet. A lot more to do.
I know what you're doing. You're trying to dry my hair, aren't you?
Last lap down. 50 laps. We've done it. Very good. Very good. We're making it.
You're not even going over, Beth.
Beth?
this is the important bit now, off in the shade, this is the most, this is what we're here for. The challenge was just an extra thing we want to do, just to make it a bit more fun and difficult for us. So, I'll go first with zero.
Right.
Never laugh.
I'll laugh.
You might look stupid, but it's a real good course, what we're doing. It's a good feeling, guys, for a good course.
Hello.
No
blood.
I can do a bit.
Oh no, we won't go through the middle, won't we?